When it comes to access, you can keep your own password secured to just you, you can share with colleagues, and if appropriate, you can share them with your IT provider also. At any point you see the padlock icon, hover your mouse over the icon and you'll see the names of everyone that has access to it. Note, if you see the padlock in the unlocked position, this means that your password is available to anyone who has a MyGlue user account in your organization, but does not share it with your IT provider. This is the default setting when you create a new password, so be sure to click here if you need to change it. Did a password get changed in three places, but you missed the fourth place? Do you need access to that old password before it was changed? No problem. Revision history will store all the past versions of that password indefinitely since it was first entered. Do you need to know who accessed or changed a password at any given time? Every activity around the creation, edits, and access of the password is logged, and your IT administrators will have access to this activity log should you ever need to find out what's been going on. We take the security of your passwords incredibly seriously. We built MyGlue with many features and technologies to ensure you can trust the software to store any password that you use. This includes the way they are stored, accessed, and presented to your devices. If one of your team does not have access to a password, they cannot browse to it, search for it, it's effectively invisible to them. For more information, do check our Knowledgebase, which can be accessed from your profile. There's lots more to MyGlue, but getting familiar with storing passwords in this way is an excellent place to start.